Hailing Mayor Woot and Riot, we're joined by Waterloo Region folk sensation Dave Pike. Who showed up to our practice on the mandolin, where we're like, that sounds rad, let's do that. But yeah, we are scaredy cats who make each other brave on the internet, and sometimes in person. You can find us streaming games about naming our guns after cute boys on Twitch, and doing podcasts on YouTube, and writing music, and all kinds of weird stuff. So we're going to do a couple of tracks from our album, and in the interest of Josh's timeline, which I'm sure he is expectantly waiting, let's get going. Now this song has an audience participation. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna say, science! So that's when you're all gonna go, science! Let's try that one more time. Science!
Science!
That was pretty good. But I think we can do better. I'm not, so,
like,
I don't want...
Like, supposed to wait four bars, or do it at the same time?
No, 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 I was, your uncle shared an article on Facebook, and he's like, science says that, no, we're not looking for that level of, we want to go up a bit. We want that Grace Hopper science. That, like, real shit. That Rosalind Franklin science.
Oh, I've got the energy, but what's my cue? What's the timing?
you'll figure it out, don't worry.
I'm very nervous about this.
All right, here we go. It's human nature and it drives our discovery. Our imagination and our curiosity. Cute boys. Boyfriend doesn't come out for another 2 years, so I need something, man. Alright, so now we got everybody's energy up, your adrenaline's up, everybody's ready for the show. We got 6 more acts and 2 more promos and all kinds of cool stuff. So now let's just get straight with the hard bullshit truth.
This is dedicated to all the people taking part in NaNoWriMo.
No!
It's fast, it's kind of, it's all the things.
But it's November, so.
We all know the love is hard, that's why it's not for you. It always takes a train to leave with decades spending school. It's a miracle of talent, not an ounce of skill. If you can't make up when you're born, it's safe to say you never will.
Different parts.